pillar is our identity in Christ. And I thought I'd share a song, or actually a medley of songs with you today, that help us identify with the struggle that we have in our walk with Christ. Many of us struggle with sin. Many of us struggle with trying to just live what we know is right. And the answer really comes, in terms of changing our behavior, really comes when we start with our identity, not just our behavior. But to kind of get us into this today, I thought I'd share a song that might be familiar to many of you, and then a song that may not be as familiar, but it reflects, the first song reflects our cry, our struggle, and the second song reflects God's perspective on us and how he sees us. And so,
Lord, you.